because of the other trees. Mm-hmm. You see there is a hole left open. That is something that we don't have to do. Every time we find the truffles, it takes 2 seconds, but it's so important to cover the hole. If we leave it open like that one, the spora just goes to dry and the truffle doesn't grow there anymore.
Oh, okay.
We don't know when, but if we respect the forest will give us back truffles. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Did he possibly find one?
He's smelling and then he's digging, but for me, it's already too deep. The summer black truffle, they grow very, very shallow, just 2 or 3 centimeters deep.
Okay.
See, it's already too deep.
Too deep, yeah.
Vai vedere. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, wait. Oh, you see, it wasn't here, but it was on the side. Yes, it's this one, yeah.
Good boy.
Ready? Bravo! Wow. Bravo!
You found it!
You see what it was? It was just here, on the left. It was here. That's why I was just checking here. And here was already too deep. In fact, you see where it was? Mm-hmm. Maybe just 5 centimeters deep. Those roots are so important. You see the roots? But the roots are now completely dried, so the truffle doesn't grow anymore. If we think, oh, it's time. Oh, it's a little bit damaged here. You see by the dog? But just because it wasn't his fault, but was just mine. Because I was just checking
there. Oh, there's more?
You see, it's still smelly and it's still digging. But the truffle, as Sandra said, they don't grow in a crust, but just one per hole.
I see. Yeah.
You see, depends on the soil, we can have a nice shape as well of the truffles. This one, you can see that the soil is very, very sand and soft. That's why the truffle is quite nice and round. It's a little bit damaged here, but you see, Giotto doesn't move. He's just here waiting.
Cookie. Yeah,
gotcha.
Did he just find